Hi, I'm 16 years old, 6 foot something, and my name's Tony. This is where I live. It's got pretty much everything I need. Friends to amuse me, girls to fuck me, parents to feed me, the essentials. I would tell you more about myself, but I just sound like I'm boasting because, you know, I'm fucking awesome. This is where I hang out, College Green. You can pick up weed there, walk to college, have a few laughs watching the skaters fall over. It's a pretty decent spot. You ever seen Apocalypse Now? It's nothing like that, but we're working on it. This is my girlfriend. Her name's Michelle. I call her Nips on account of her funny nipples. She doesn't like that, but she's a good girl, really. Fucking sexy, too. But I needn't tell you. I've got eyes. This is my best mate. His name's Sid. We're like birds of a feather, but he's the fat one. I think there's a chance that his parents raised the afterbirth instead of the baby. Sometimes, when I wonder why I keep him around, I have to remember Nietzsche. The man of knowledge must be able to not only love his enemies, but hate his friends. This is Chris. He's a bit... well, a bit Chris. He'll give you the shirt off his back 1 minute, then 10 seconds later rob your asthma medication for something to snort. Jal, musician. A bit feisty. I try and keep my eye on that one. Anwar's next. He's a Muslim, but he drinks, and is the only one of us to get caught burking off in class. Twice. Anwar's best mates with Maxi. He's a bit new, he's a bit cool, he's a bit gay. A vital part of the group. Right, that's about it. Remember, conscience is but a word that cowards use. Shakespeare wrote that, so it must be true.